5:04, we're also following breaking news a little closer to the city. This is in Indy's near northeast side. Live pictures here from the scene at 33rd in Hovey, where IMPD tells us a child's been shot. You can see the scene here, crime tape up, squad cars there. We're told, though, thankfully, this is only a graze wound. We do have a crew there, obviously, at the scene, working to learn more information about what exactly happened here. And we'll certainly keep you updated all morning live here on Sunrise and on our WTHR News app.